What a hellhole. But at least it's my hellhole. St. Clara is the typical Caribbean island. Beautiful on the outside, poverty stricken on the inside. People live in shacks and have hardly anything to eat. Healthcare and education are non-existent, and unemployment is through the roof. Someday, I will turn Tropico into a true world power. First things first, improving the situation on St. Clara will secure local support and establish the foundation for my plans. Look at the beaches. Look at the palm trees. This is my home. This is Tropico. This is paradise. It is still small, poor, and unknown. Yet I have big plans for it. Very big plans. Here I will build a nation and a country.
Greetings, my friend. Are you settling well on your new island?
Welcome, Presidente. It is me, Penultimo, your most trustworthy advisor.
Are you a rebel?
Well done, Presidente. The farms are ready and will soon begin growing food for your citizens.
Penultimo, this is TNT.
What matter requires Presidente's attention?
Explosive. Our news is explosive because we are dynamite.
If you want something done, do it yourself.
Whose memory will live with us forever here on TNT.
Presidente, my name is Antonio Lopez, and I lobby on behalf of the capitalist faction.
What is it now?
Mambo heavy.
work is it now? If you want something done, do it yourself. Make it so. Back to work again. Where to now? Never fear, Presidente is here. Talk fast, I don't have all day. Time to check up on my people. Talk fast, I don't have all day. You a rebel?
I'm not feeling well, Presidente. There's some kind of a bug going around the island.
What matter requires Presidente's attention?
Presidente, the population of St. Clara has been increasing steadily. It's time to consider building more food producers.
Comrade Presidente, an article published in the Pravda in Moscow has criticized the housing conditions for the masses in Tropico.
How's it hanging, Presidente? Now that you have your very own island, how about a friendly wager?
Our hot topic today, housing. Don't you think there are too many homeless people on the island, Penultimo?
Homeless? If there were a single homeless person in Tropico, I would personally build him his very own shack.
Yeah, but to live in a shack...
Never fear, Presidente is here.
Today's shacks are tomorrow's mansions, as long as we faithfully follow El Presidente, right?
Right.
We'll be right back.
What is it now? If you want something done, do it yourself.
Presidente, we need doctors to improve healthcare on the island.
Never fear, Presidente is here. What is it now? Make it so. What is it now? Back to work again.
My dear Presidente, do you know that your advisor, Penultimo, spells his name with not one, not two, but five typos? All intellectuals agree that it is high time we build a high school on our island.
What is it now? It's always all work and no play for Presidente.
Excellent work, Presidente. Thanks to our tobacco experts, we now have a steady revenue stream.
Are you a rebel? If you want something done, do it yourself. What is it now? Never fear, Presidente is here. What do you want? I'm busy ruling. Make it so. What do you want? I'm busy ruling.
I was going to show you some charts, Presidente, but I was robbed on my way here and the criminals took everything.
Talk fast, I don't have all day.
¿Qué necesitas?
Are you a rebel? Talk fast, I don't have all day. Back to work again. It's always all work and no play for Presidente.